New details: an earthquake hit Puerto Rico early this morning, causing small landslides, power outages, and severely cracking some homes. The magnitude 5.8 tremor was centered around 8 miles in the southwest area of the island at about 6:30 this morning. As of now, no major injuries have been reported and no tsunami warnings issued. But geologists warn of more tremors to come.